Welcome back, everyone. I want to start off by saying happy National Women's Day. Long live democracy. Long live freedom. Now, this is my 6-inch drone, the Crow. I have another 6-inch up there called the Commando. What made these different from my 5-inch drones? These has a lot more power. I can get more hang time. In my opinion, I can also fly smoother with a 6-inch drone. I have more control with a 6-inch drone. The longer I stay in this hobby, the more I learn about efficiency and what motors goes to what propellers and frame, etc., etc. With that being said, these motors are way too much for this setup, so I'm definitely changing motors in the future. But any hook, let's get to the video.
Thanks to you, baby.